was about 26 years ago doing Kempo Karate. And martial arts became my passion, and about 3 or 4 years ago I started teaching some jiu-jitsu to our MMA fighters here in Kona. And that's how Average Joe's actually started. We met Jason Bukic about 3 years ago, and we actually got Jason started with the gym.
And Jason Bukic, he's a co-founder, you guys are partners, Average Joe's.
Yeah.
That's great, man. And sitting here with Dillon, you know, it's kind of crazy, but I got to experience this guy live one night, and he got fight of the night. And, you know, I was so impressed with his footwork, his handwork, and most of all, his heart. You know, he came out in the first round, my own perception of how the fight went. He came out in the first round, and, you know, the guy kind of caught him off guard, but he came back in the second round smiling at the guy, and I think it really kind of psyched the guy out to begin with that smile of his. But he came back and hit the guy the hardest, you know, out of any of the fighters that night. Knocked him down. I mean, you'll see the spotlight of the fight. Dillon, man, when did you start fighting?
It was about a year and a half ago. Close to 2 years now. I just kind of ran into, you know, the gym and started training almost every day since.
You know, it takes a certain type of character to participate or even want to jump in the ring and fight. You know, it really does. Not anybody can jump in there. It takes a lot of heart, a lot of courage, and the skill to back it up. And it's real neat. How old are you?
18 years old.
18 years old, man. I got to tell you, you know, I've seen a lot of fighters in my days, and man, you really got some skill. You got heart, big time, and I see a bright future for you. I don't know how far you're going to take it. You know, maybe we'll look back one day, and, you know, Dillon at 18 years old when he's mid-20s, you know, champion, who knows? You never know, but I know that you got the heart. It really seemed like you enjoyed what you're doing in there, man.
Yeah,
absolutely. So, Donn, you know, where is Average Joe's head? Where's Average Joe's at? Because right now, from what I see, you got probably 40, 50 members here. You know, kids, a lot of kids, man. And, you know, a lot of great fighters you would have. You know, where you at?
Well, Average Joe's, we have a lot of young guys here and a lot of talented individuals. And we'd like to see how far we can get them. You know? this is all we have. I just like to help them achieve the best that they can do.
Wonderful, man. Tell you what, Dillon, if there's, you know, as you go here, you know, you haven't been doing it long, but you're probably going to develop a fan base, you know, I'm one of your fans already, okay? So if you could tell your fans anything about yourself that you'd like them to know when they come to see you fight, what would it be?
I don't know, just enjoy it for what it is, I guess, you know, and, you know, if I was going to say anything to them, I would say, you know, that, you know, if you want to get somewhere, you know, you can choose to get there. You know, success, everyone has their own visions of success, and that's a choice, you know. You choose to get where you're going. You know, it doesn't just show up there, so. A lot of hard work, a lot of heart, so.
Yeah, Dillon's one of the most dedicated guys when it comes to training, and he even pushes me to train. Train them harder, you know. So Dillon's very dedicated, and he has an agenda. He's going to get to where he wants.
Absolutely, absolutely. I mean, actually, you know, about every week his abs seem to be getting deeper and deeper. I know you've gotten good.
One of the best cardio guys in the gym.
Absolutely. Donn, if you could tell the viewers anything about Average Joe's mixed martial arts, kind of sum it up, what would it be?
Well, Average Joe's is like it is. We're just average guys trying to be good at what we do, you know. So that's why we have the name Average Joe's. Very humble. We just go out there and try our best.
I tell you what, I can speak from firsthand experience that you know, I walked into this gym and I trained with these guys, and you know, Donn is definitely one of the most humblest martial artists I've ever met in my life, one of the most helpful human beings, along with the whole team here. And you know, I see nothing but awesome things for Average Joe's mixed martial arts, and it's really truly an honor. And with that, aloha.